the People's Party is America's third party. I think it could save the country. There's potential here. And from what I see, it's sort of the party that Diamond and Silk are sort of moving towards. But I wrote this book back in 2013, published it September. I've made some revisions to it in the ebooks, but you can also, of course, get it in print. You're welcome to share this book, and I may write others on the topic, but these cover some basic ideas. In general, the concept of a pizza party. You know, split the pizza and you can pick off the onions and so forth. There's no reason that we can't get along as a country. There's so much that we agree on. And we really need to have a third party. Because after Trump, some people are going to be upset. Some people are going to be happy. But Trump marks the end of both political parties, mark my words. And the People's Party is what comes after, at least something that thrives and lasts.